The vampire's death did not put an end to all the problems. The objects he had sent flying suddenly fell out of the air, and Alicia with them. The fall lasted such a long time that she thought her end had come.